Man, it's going to be a great week. Hello, welcome back to Trevor's Brew Diaries. I'm Trevor Luther, head brewer and one of the owners here at Grove City Brewing Company. Today I'm going to talk about Craft Beer Week. So Columbus Craft Beer Week is May 17th to the 25th. There's all kinds of cool things going on around Columbus. All the breweries, local venues, all celebrating. If you see one of these magazines around, grab it. It has a calendar in it. Of events. We have three events going on for Craft Beer Week. May 20th, we're going to be doing a beer release. We're going to release four new, brand new beers, so come down and check them out. On Wednesday, we're going to do a table cornhole tournament. You got to sign up for it. It's a $25 entry fee for a team of two, and the proceeds go to She Has a Name. You're going to want to get signed up for that. It's going to be super fun, pretty cool. We're doing a bracket style tournament. And then Friday through Sunday, we're going to be hosting a fundraiser for the House That Beer Built. We're raising money for Habitat for Humanity. All the breweries around town are getting together. We're building a house for them. So come in, check it out, grab one of these catalogs so you can look at all the events that are happening. Columbus Craft Beer Week is awesome, it's a lot of fun. 614 Giant Eagle Marketplace is having the kickoff party. So check it out, have a great time, be safe.